Alright, welcome back. Here we go. I am out of Estus, but there shouldn't be too much more stuff up here for me to look at. Good enough. And that guy isn't gonna be a problem, I say, before I even fight him. Interesting. You know what? I'm gonna light it, but I'm not gonna sit down. Okay. I'm going back downstairs, beating with that one guy. Is it? I also have that dog in me. What, did they just go back and sit back down? They did. Oh, come on. Alright. Better than I thought it would go. TBQH. You know what? Thank you. There's another guy somewhere around here. Maybe off to the side. Nah, we'll see. There he is. Dead demons have, like, growths coming out of them. It's weird. Yeah, I see you over there. What got you, bro? Bit you in the head, huh? Yeah, I'll do it. I don't think so. Right, where were we? Back up a little. To remember how to jump. Too early. Who the fuck am I? Oh, that's what happened. I'm gonna cut most of this out. No, I'm gonna cut it. I did cut out. Well, I'm gonna cut out most of the death, so you guys won't see a lot of that because. God damn, dude. Sick of this area. Of course. Here, you know what? There you go. That's what you want, right? That's done. Let's go touch this stupid fucking goblet. I hope I sequence break something if I haven't already broken it. Herter, will you drink the goblet? I will drink all of the goblet. It's not a chalice. It's a goblet. Oh, well, you don't want that. You see that? That's exactly what you don't want. That right there is the opposite of what you want, my friend. Body just hurts me. Motherfucker. Is he gonna vomit on me too? So he's gotta attack the hand. He is gonna vomit. Down there without getting attacked by anything. Who knows? Ah, good. Thanks for your tip. Ah, I retract my thankfulness. The answer is no, because I gotta take this down. Bro. gotta take the other guy out too. Over on the cliff. I think. You know what? I'll see if I can sneak by him, and if I can't, then I'll take him out. Because I never just walk right by. Yeah? Alright. He's gonna throw something at me. Go. Second attempt. Huh. I'll agree, because it is kind of tough. But maybe not if I'm Ember. I picked something up when I was in there too, but I don't know what it was. Maybe? No, oh, I should give her those. Yeah, it might have been one of those things. I don't know. All right, whatever. Actually. Oh, there is a summon here. Who is that? Read message. Could this be a tough enemy? Probably not. The last? I'll take it. The last what? Yeah, we'll watch it again. I'm assuming that's an NPC phantom, but I don't know, because, yeah, sure, they bowed, but not doing much else. Then I gotta go beat the Demon King. It's a lot of stuff. It's a lot of stuff. I mean, I pretty much had the old Demon King, and this guy, too, except I fucked up. He moved forward and I was right in there, right in the rib cage. That guy's real, but I'll do it. Why not? Oh, so he made his own little thing in the chalice, huh? That's pretty interesting. And the door opens. Interesting. Because downstairs, I still have to go where the other Black Knight was, and I have to go kill that other guy, the guy that used to be the renovator. So long, the last try right. I will try right, even though there was nothing down here. Still nothing. I want to break those. Yep. Oh, this was like try right and try left. Thanks, guy. Fucking genius. Time for fear. No. Also. Alright, let's see what's up here. Fine work. Not really, but thank you. Praise the you bastard. That's correct. Dragon head. Gorgeous view. Oh! Ah, look at that! Fucking Magic Kingdom over here. Well, unfortunately, I still have to go back down there. So, we're gonna do that. To the demon room. Take up this Demon King, and then we'll fuck around with the rest of it. What's over here? Sure. last again? Also, why not? Yeah, I am in the right place, okay. Got an amber up. Gotta wait. That's the summon sign. No more summon sign? All right, let's go. Fucking me up. And I know it's too when I fought the Undead Legion. The range on that flame effect. It's throwing me off. Just enough. Get out of the way. Goddamn it. Great, thanks. Alright, I'm gonna try doing it by myself. I had it pretty well last time. One more run at him and then I'll call it. And the next one, I'll go downstairs first and then I'll come back up here. No ember this time, just going in.
Are you?
call it here. Like I said, I'm gonna cut out most of my other deaths because they were not very good.
And then I'll get back to it on that. So I'll see you guys in the next one.